plunged and got married in the deep blue sea. They exchanged vows using a whiteboard. The couple met while the groom, a British Army sergeant, was on a training dive trip in the States, where the bride worked as an instructor. Originally, they were going to get married in a church, but after seeing how much it would cost, opted for something different. They'll honeymoon in the Florida Keys and will live across the pond in England.